Angela Rowe and her three children were found murdered in their Jennings home. Leonard Taylor was convicted. Soon after his execution, Rowe's sister fought through tears.
It don't make the pain no easier, but I'll make it.
Jerwan Rowe calls the execution justice, but will forever miss her sister and her family's adorable smiles.
I still miss them on birthdays, holidays. Those are the hardest days, the birthdays and holidays. So it's still not going to change nothing. Not really.
Earlier in the day, demonstrators gathered outside the prison in Bonterre and outside the Justice Center in St. Louis County. They questioned the morality of the death penalty and expressed doubt over Taylor's guilt. Joshua Keyser was wrongly convicted of murder in Missouri in 1994. He joined the calls to halt Taylor's execution in the name of justice for the victims.
They don't deserve a pseudo-justice, and they don't deserve a rush to judgment. They deserve a thorough review to determine if Taylor is actually guilty or if he's actually innocent.
Rowe's nephew has a different view.
If it was my decision, he would be executed 100 times over, because no one should take another life, especially a woman and kids. That's innocent.
Taylor did leave behind a lengthy last statement. It concludes with, "Death is not your enemy. It is your destiny. Look forward to meeting it. Peace." Reporting from Bonterre, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.